The reason I've used American English is because my Microsoft Edge browser would almost immediately, in some cases, mark almost any British spelling that is different in American as red. And that is, for example, realize that a Z would be right, but if it is spelled with an S, I would immediately get a red line. This is why I never use it anymore. And to keep the streak going, I've never used British spelling since April of 2024.